Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I know. You guys weren't expecting this video to go up anytime soon, but we here and we ready. Okay, so it's a reaction video to Davido's newest song that just dropped, yesterday night, I think? About almost a day ago. And the song is called Risky, and I haven't heard it, neither have I seen the video. So this is my fresh and raw reaction to Davido's Risky video.
Yo, that's what I ain't about, man.
Oh,
you ain't
enough today. Okay, greet me. Where I'm from, we greet well. Brother, don't be your hands and give me this shit.
Dog, you know where enough today.
You don't see person when they're crazy before.
Why is it shouting?
You don't meet your match.
Brother.
So it's, plus that yellow, plus the yellow girl. Now my own too.
Dog.
I'm married to risky though. Five days, 10 days, I don't dare wait for you, my charge. For you, my charge. You want the phone?
Yes.
No case. I don't got some cafe for you, my charge. For you, my charge.
Take me everywhere you want to go.
Tell me
everything I want to know.
No lies. No lies. Yeah. Run out any how you want to run.
Check out, baby, can you fire up a cigar?
No doubt. But you say, you look on, I'm getting mine, biggie mine. So what to find? Who be this key? Body whiskey, get this key, but not the barista. You look on, I'm getting mine.
I like the hook.
Biggie mine, so what to find? Who be this key? Body whiskey, get this key.
Been
a very long time, yeah. You still have your dear wine. Body girl, but you're clean and cute, so you're little best blow my mind.
Okay, pop can, you go, guy.
Imagine it, kill a gun, I'm getting mud, biggie mud, so what's fun? Movie risky, body whiskey, get risky, but that's the risky. Kill a gun, I'm getting mud, biggie mud, so what's fun? Movie risky, body whiskey, get risky, but that's the risky.
Risky, risky, yes,
Hey, this girl, only you. Oh, snap. She's an undercover agent. Wow. The thing about Davido's videos and how they end, they typically tend to end with either him going to jail or like, see now, this the girl was undercover, you know, she's selling him to the popo. Well, yeah, I guess the song is a nice song. I don't know, sometimes with Davido's music, sometimes it takes a while for me to get used to it, but this is completely different. Not different, the beat is pretty similar to what he would normally do, but then this is a bit more reggae-ish, I guess, with Pop Can as well in the video. So, well, I don't know. I don't know how I feel about the video, guys. It's pretty straightforward. The song didn't really have any pow wow moment for me, but I guess it's a song that I guess will grow on you eventually. But I like it. It's kind of, you know, hip and cool. I guess it's one of those songs where you would have to learn the lyrics and sing along. And then probably just jive, just bounce a little bit here and there. But I know I didn't react very much during the video because I was still trying to understand what was going on from the thing in the beginning to the thing at the end. Well, at the end it kind of came together who the girl was, but in the beginning where the two people were fighting, I guess there were two gangs against each other or whatever. But yeah, I mean, the video was completely different. It wasn't the typical Afrobeat video with, you know, girls whining and grinding and whatever. So I like the story, actually. I really like the story of the video. It was pretty cool, pretty straightforward. Let me know what you thought, to be honest. Go watch the video yourself or just watch it along with me and tell me what you thought of the video. Otherwise, stay tuned. More content coming from me in the next couple of days and weeks. And have an awesome day, guys. Bye.